special evening, and I'm really glad we got to share it.